To compare two numbers, like 10,428 and 10,800, model each number on a place value chart. To find which number is greater, compare the greatest place value, the 10,000s place. Since the 10,000s digits are the same, compare the next greatest digit. The thousands digits are also the same, so compare the hundreds digits. The number 10,800 has more hundreds than the number 10,428. So 10,800 is greater than 10,428. The comparison can be written with an inequality symbol as 10,800 is greater than 10,428.